All right, and welcome back to Alan Wake. Either this will be part three's ending or part four's beginning. Depends on how long the rest of this chapter is. It goes long, and you won't even see this part. But if it's short. Or if it's a long, then you'll see this as its opener. So where we last left off, we doubled. Oh! I was not prepared. He came out of nowhere. My ear holes. Versus Rumbo. I'm afraid now I'm gonna die because I still pressed the wrong buttons. I thought, yeah, R1 was dodge. It was not dodge. Simpler. Ah, there was. Try not to fall in the water, Alan. It's almost So if there is anything that flags. Got one main player, I got two big players. Big flare, too many flares. Sawmill, somewhere along those lines. Ah, that hurt. I didn't even notice it. Hey, sure.
The logging site was a mess. The modular office had been pushed off the cliff. Deputy Thornton climbed up from the wreckage excited, breathing hard from the exertion. Nobody there. It's weird. Don't you think that's weird? Bored, Mulligan let out a mighty snort. Hell, it's always weird, Thornton. Just a question of sorting out what...
It's a good idea for me to split this up. Where is shipped?
When Barry saw the darkness attack the visitor center, it made him a believer. The men Al said he'd shot, they hadn't been just locals on crank. Somehow the world had changed, like the channel had been switched without warning. You think you're watching a sitcom and you're...
There more flares? Nice. Thomas. So, what's the way out of here? Or is there nothing in here and I just... It's just a collectible site now, isn't it? Something in the way she moves strikes me like no other lover. So can't get back that way. I hope I didn't miss something, because I'm going to be a little perturbed if I miss something. Let's go back through here and see if there's anything. Well, I mean, there's this door over here. Is that doing much? Okay. Oh, ladder. How come I didn't see that before? Not all the way up there. Like a light beacon up there. The darkness. That was easy if that was it. The darkness. Where's her oh, the darkness wears her face.
Okay.
I got some of those. Go back. I have to get some battery bullets though. I see a manuscript. I'm gonna do this again on my spare time. To see if I can find everything. I see you, manuscript.
Shadows stirred and the wind picked up as I ran through the forest. I felt the dark presence turning its gaze toward me. Then the moonlight was blotted out by dark shadows that raced violently across the ground, moving too swiftly to be natural. Darkness gathered between the trees and melted again to reveal the Taken. No natural path had brought them here.
So, this way, I'm guessing. Oh, right here. Duh. Replenished my batteries. Anything over here? Nope. I expected all out of salt in these woods. Thank you. Thank God I didn't go that way. Tower now. Ooh, flare. Nice. I'm up on that ammo. Okay. Let's just do Control again. It's been a while since I've tried that game. Where's the tower? I'm guessing that's endgame. Or at least for this chapter. That bad. I kept my distance. They were coming at me in one direction. I could actually focus on them a bit easier. Is that no omnicity at all? Anything behind you? I will find all that I can. What's up here? If you're gonna make this big open area, at least put something out here. That's why they had put in 100 thermoses.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
That's soon as my bullets went up. Actually, no. It is not a good idea to run towards the light. That means you're dead. Okay.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
I missed the single bullet on them. That's fine.
I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean you're out of the woods yet. Puns. So. What's over here? Try and find collectibles.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Where's the manuscript?
The FBI agent's command froze me in place. I considered surrender. It was all falling apart anyway. I could give in, let someone else deal with it. But it felt all wrong. Call it instinct, his posture, the way he held the gun. He was no friend. Shots ringing in my ears, I leaped for the hole in the fence and stumbled into the darkness beyond.
Well,
I had to find the key to the garage.
This is very claustrophobic, and I can barely see a thing. Man.
I needed the garage key to get to the car.
I understand, Mr. Wake. I understand. I can't see, though. There's a big difference.
The garage key had to be somewhere nearby.
Kind of scared that when I pick it up, I want to leave for a second and come back out. Let's see if there's any more things, because I have a feeling. It's my gut feeling that if I pull that, then I'm going to leave this area, because I got to go get the car. We'll make one final trip around here to see if there's anything else here. Doesn't look like it. Okay, let me go get those keys. Yeah, it sort of looked like it was a good idea there. Got the video where I did.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
Sure.
Surprisingly, that didn't scare me because I wasn't even looking. Even though I kind of surmised that something was in that locked thing. Stall. I guess I'll learn how to drive. All over again. Still can't parallel park. Oh, I could get out. Oh. I know that there's something in here. Is that the right button? Me? Time out. Hang on. I gotta be sure here. Okay. Oh, hey.
my god.
There is one on the road somewhere. Get in. I don't have the ammo to deal with him. This back here. Might be better done on easy, getting all this stuff. Well, I'm gonna restart this checkpoint. I saw it in there. Where'd I get 12 bullets? Take this car. It's getting less damage in it now. Shit. Here's the problem, though. Okay. I got there. Get out of the car, Al. Go get that damn manuscript. Are you fucking serious? I nearly got all of them. I missed one. I missed two, technically, because of...
There was no misunderstanding. Cauldron Lake was where Alice and I had stayed. But there was no cabin, and no island. I was missing a week. What had happened to me? What had happened to Alice? I had to get her back. I couldn't face life without her.
Yeah, getting all this stuff is more easy mode. Switch out the cars.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
It's up here. No. I found them all.
Rose knew that nice. She was in love with her, and she liked him too. She liked him a lot. He taught her to dance, and life had certainly taught her the value of a man who was gentle.
I've only missed like two, and that was in the
made her smile, made her feel good. But Rusty wasn't the prince of her dreams, and that tended
first
to undermine
chapter,
the unbearable
first
truth.
Thingy.
She was no closer to that Hollywood magic than he was.
Right, let me see here. I missed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I missed the 11th one. So, where would that have been? I'm feeling glad. is possible. Oh, I got that one. Yes, I believe all things are possible if you only believe. Only believe. Only believe all things are possible. If you only believe. All things are possible if you only believe. Me trying to figure out where all these manuscripts are, man. Swamp. It's just a race to get there.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
I don't have enough battery for this fight, I don't think.
A couple of them got in here before I lost the kitchen. This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
open the door now.
They're gone. Oh, thank God.
Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon.
Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Shit.
Previously on Alan Wake, Alice has been kidnapped.
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
I can't tell anyone except my agent, Barry.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her. You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head.
The ransom is a manuscript I supposedly wrote that's coming true before my eyes.
It happened just the way it was on that page. So dark.
I have found only a few scattered pages.
I want the entire manuscript.
The deadline is in 2 days.
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Good girl.
Chapter 3 ransom. Well, I want to leave this episode here, guys. It's a little shorter, but, you know, that's how it is. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time, alright?